Good morning, Palma. These are your daily announcements. Congratulations to the Palma Chieftain football team on their state championship Saturday. The Chieftains defeated Mission Oak from Tulare 42-19 to win the championship. Congratulations to the Palma community, students, fans, coaches, and players on this historic accomplishment. Let us bow our heads for prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Lord, how wonderful is the power you manifest. You not only healed the paralyzed man of his physical infirmity, but you also healed him of his sins by forgiving him. May you heal us of everything that separates us from you and help us to serve you as faithfully as the friends of the paralytic served him by carrying his stretcher and placing it at your feet. Amen. Blessed Edmund Rice, live Jesus in our hearts. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Have a great day, Chieftains.